Wade Robson is currently known as the biggest liar of the century. Yes, some suspicious details of leaving Neverland may point out the wicked personality of Robson, but that's not all. It seems that everyone forgot that the dancer allegedly was the reason for Britney Spears and Justin Timberlake's breakup. Stay with Curiosips to hear Robson's stories of cheating and lying. Wade Jeremy William Robson is notorious for speaking out to the whole world about the King of Pop in the HBO documentary Leaving Neverland, where he says Michael Jackson seduced and abused him and other underage boys. But what's more to his story? Robson started his dancing career at the age of 5, and it was thanks to winning a dancing competition, the prize of which was meeting Michael Jackson. Michael became friends with Little Wade and even let the boy appear in 3 of his music videos. Wade decided to develop his talent and eventually started leading dance classes in Hollywood, and already at 14, he was offered to become a professional choreographer. One of the biggest opportunities he had was choreographing Britney Spears commercials, and apparently she enjoyed the teenager's work so much that she hired him for her world tours from 1999 to 2001, and even for some music videos such as I'm a Slave for You. But was their relationship just professional? Was he the reason behind Britney's breakup with Timberlake? Britney and Justin dated from 1999 to 2002, and they made quite a sweet celebrity couple, to be honest. They even appeared once in matching denim outfits on the red carpet. But the honeymoon phase of their relationship, as well as the relationship itself, finished when Justin supposedly found a love note from Britney's choreographer. This broke Justin's heart to the point that he wrote Cry Me a River in 2 hours without planning it. What's interesting is that we recalled this cheating story now because Robson talks about his former employer Britney in the documentary. He said that Michael was the one obsessed with her and asking for a meeting with her. Well, it seems like he decided to get rid of all the problems in his life by blaming the King of Pop. Another detail worth mentioning is Michael's niece, Brandy Jackson, who stood up for his uncle claiming that Robson is lying. In her interview with journalist Liam McEwen, Brandy reveals that she had been dating Wade all those years from when he stayed at the ranch and they split following the dancer's supposed cheating. Of course, after all those years of being with him, she noticed Robson's strange behavior when he started working with Britney. And Brandy knew he was sleeping with the pop star, so when her friend confirmed Robson was cheating with other girls, he finally confessed. And obviously, that was the end of their relationship. Brandy also commented on Leaving Neverland, saying that the dancer appears to be too narcissistic, so it's hard to say if he's lying about Michael or not. But whatever Wade Robson did, we know for sure that he's accused of ruining not only his own relationship, but also Britney and Justin's romance. Britney currently has a new subject of interest, Iranian bodybuilder Sam Asghari, the one whom the singer started dating at the end of 2016 and is her rumored fiancé. Curiosips wonders if she ever recalls her ex Justin or her former choreographer. Wade for sure does, as he even mentioned her in the documentary. Something is really suspicious about this guy. Do you think Wade Robson's actually a cheater and a liar? Feel free to share your thoughts in the comments, and we'll be glad to see you as a new member of our Curiosips family. See you soon!